Oh yeah, we're doing this. How's it going, guys? Welcome to a new series I'm going to try out called Weird Gear, where I'm going to try to look at unique and interesting gear for EDC, your bug out bags, survival, outdoors, things you might not be aware of. And I thought this, you know, compact EDC multi-purpose grappling hook would be a fun place to start. So here we go. Yeah! All right, guys, let's get started. Today we are looking at this grappling hook here. This is a cheapie I got off Amazon, and we're gonna touch on that in just a second. But first I wanted to talk about where grappling hooks came from. These were first used by the Roman Navy for naval warfare, and they were essentially cast off the bow of the ship, used to catch enemy ships and kind of lure them back in, and then they could board them, used as recently as the Vietnam conflict to go over minefields, pull in tripwires, kind of clear any hazards out of the way. Made popular by like Batman and Mission Impossible. So the grappling hook has this kind of aura around it of being just a really cool, like essential piece of like spy gear. So the one I've got here is one I found on Amazon for $13.99. It's got a couple different features. What you're looking at right now is the grappling capabilities. Essentially this little O-ring slides here and holds this little clamp together, which keeps this piece in the middle, and that gives us our grappling hook. And what you can do is you can slide this piece down, this little O-ring, and that releases the metal piece here. And that essentially allows this retrieval feature. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna test the capabilities of this thing, standard grappling abilities, standard retrieval abilities, and just some other cool tests that I can come up with to see, is this actually a useful piece of gear that we're gonna keep around? I think we need to get into some testing, guys. Thanks for watching, stay tuned, and we'll kind of wrap this up with some final thoughts here at the end. Here we go. Alright guys, so we have our grappling and our retrieval stuff done. We're about to get creative. Grappling with this thing is actually a lot of easy and kind of fun. Once you get the hang of throwing it out there and pulling it back at the right time, I've had a lot of fun doing the grappling. Now the retrieval is kind of so-so. It feels like the claw game where everything has to be just right to get it. But we're going to get creative. I've seen some cool footage of them doing some stuff with this, and I want to see if we can live up to that and what else I can come up with. So let's get creative. Here we go.
that's as close as we're gonna get. Let's wrap it up.
All right, guys, so now that we have our testing done, and by testing I mean me essentially just dicking around and playing with this thing for the last few hours, but we have our initial testing done, and what are my thoughts and opinions on this? Well, in the beginning I called it a multi-purpose EDC grappling blah blah blah. It's not. You're not going to be carrying this on your person. It's not going to be part of your everyday carry. I understand that. But does this actually have value in a bug out bag or for camping or in your vehicle? Potentially I could see that actually. Now bear with me. Let me get through my little spiel and then we'll talk about it. First off, we'll admit that this is a novelty. At $13.99, this is a novelty. This is not going to be a life-saving piece of gear. I acknowledge that. But this one is made pretty damn well. It's been dropped on concrete. It's had its paces. It's been hit in the trees. It got left out in the rain all weekend, and it's not rusty, and it still operates pretty well. So with all that said, I feel that this was a $13.99 well spent for the amount of fun that I had with it and the type of things that you could potentially do with it. You know, maybe this is worth throwing in your car or a camping bag or just setting aside somewhere for when you might need it or you think you could have fun with it. Hell, just invite your nephew over or take your son out and say, hey, you want to play around with a grappling hook for a few hours? You will get your value out of that $13.99. Now, am I recommending this as a life-saving piece of essential gear? Absolutely not, guys. But I do acknowledge that this is fun and that it is well-made, and there are some utility purposes that this could serve. Tow hook, you know, hanging food from the tree when you're camping. If you drop your bow when you're in your tree stand and you don't want to unstrap, you can maybe drop this down and get it. You're kind of limited by your imagination. Hell, it's a grocery. It's a parcel hook. There you go. So if the TSA gives you a hard time about your grappling hook that you for some reason are carrying on you for everyday purposes, just tell them it's a parcel hook. Yeah, see? Carrying my groceries. But outside of that, guys, this is a new thing for me, you know, testing out new gear that I'm not accustomed to. It's not a pocket knife, which I'm usually doing. So if there's anything that you guys wanted to see, this is an experimental video. I wasn't quite sure how to spec it. It's about yay big, and it weighs about 10 ounces. That breaks down into multiple pieces. There's your spec check. I'm not exactly sure what you guys are looking for and the kind of information that you guys want on these kind of interesting and weird pieces of gear, but I'll be happy to do it if you let me know down below. So that's my review of this. Those are my thoughts on the EDC grappling hook. You know, for 14 bucks, it's a hell of a good time. Not essential piece of gear that you need to be carrying, but might be worth having around if you're in a pinch. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. As always, have a good one. We'll see you next time. Take care, guys. Alright guys, now...